This is Scott Farms 2021 cotton harvest. Today I'm out in the field with them and they've got their CP690, which is one picker I'm looking at now, and their CP770, 2022 model, brand new. I believe it's serial number 14. He's out on the other end of the field. This is their CP770. I don't know what changed in the conditions from yesterday to today, but they're rolling today. This area they're going through has got a lot of little small washes on it. And that is from irrigation tracks on a slope, tire tracks. And that's their CP690 in the background. And it might look like it's bad there, but going down that hill a little further, and it ain't damn little washes, it's wrecking gullies. When I was growing up, that whole area where they're picking at now was in pasture, because they couldn't keep anything from washing on it. I think now it's just more valuable as cropland, so they're gonna keep running it. Now the sun comes back out for that great golden hour shot. And they still haven't got out of the ruts on that side of the field. They're not as bad as they are down further down, but they're still pretty deep. And you can see him going through those ruts from this angle really well. It doesn't look like there's much slope to it from the camera angle, but there's pretty good slope coming off this field. And our sandy soils, they will wash. Actually, the slope side that he's working on is actually more of a sandy clay than it is just a sandy loam like a lot of our soils are. And this is their CP690.